So I go home tomorrow. It is official. I'm really excited. Not that I don't love the Rutherfords with all my heart and soul. Not that I don't love being here. But I miss my own bed, you know? So yeah. Anyway, I am tired of making phone calls and talking to people who do not want to help me out. Lying to the gas company. I shouldn't have said anything. Is it February? Fuck. I wish it were February. It's cold in this house. I don't have anything interesting to say. Anything to tell you. Nothing spectacular has happened. I didn't win the lottery. Or I haven't learned how to knit. Much to Marilee's dismay. I just watch a lot of TV and waste my time online. And make lots of phone calls to people who don't want to help me. Speaking of which, I've got to do more of that today. Let's get started with that, shall we? Let's go ahead and start making some phone calls. Who do I have to call? Well, I've got to call the DHS people about my Medicaid. I've got to call the gas company and lie to them so I can get my service changed. I've got to maybe take some pills. Oh, and I gotta pay my gas bill. What else is on my list of things to do today? My life has become boring and mundane. My life has become boring and mundane. I don't think there's anything else I have to do. Well, that's exciting, I guess. Mm-hmm.